What's up, guys? Nick here with a video. I want to figure out what game to play. I have no idea what to play right now. I have four games in a list, so let's get down to it. The first game is Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Now, I have seen a Let's Play of this. Bud has done a Let's Play of it, and I've been wanting to do a Let's Play myself because that's how I normally beat games these days. I do Let's Plays of it. So, I want to know if y'all want to watch me play that. Now, the game is pretty much an RPG with a little bit of action in it whenever you're doing the attacks and stuff like that. So I think that's pretty cool and everything, like, you know. The second game would be Final Fantasy VII. Yes, I love Final Fantasy games to the point where I really have only beaten one of them. VII was not the one. The one was Final Fantasy X. Now, yeah, I could do a Let's Play of that also, but VII is one I want to do, like, immediately. Alright, the third game choice is Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. It was my first ever Xbox 360 game. It is the first, I believe also the first 360 game I actually beat. So, I want to be able to show y'all how I play the game. If that is chosen, I already have a lineup set up on who I'm going to play at, or what kind of character I'm going to play as, what kind of moveset I'm going to use, and all that. Now, the final choice is going to be Pokemon Gold. I almost said Pokemon Silver. Pokemon Gold. Now, this game is probably the one that I played the most when I was younger. I absolutely love the second generation. I do like the first. I do like the first more. But the second generation is what made me stick around for Pokemon. So, that's your four choices. Final Fantasy IV, or VII, Final Fantasy VII, Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga, Elder Scrolls Oblivion, and Pokemon Gold. So, if y'all would just comment below, let me know about what you think should be the better choice, and I will tally them up, and that video will come out on Friday. Now, as for today, there's nothing today other than this video here, because I'm not feeling that great right now, and I'll just get back to Ratchet & Clank tomorrow. So the scheduling is going to be now, Monday is going to be Ratchet & Clank, Wednesday is going to be Sunset Overdrive, and Friday will be whatever game is chosen. Now, I already have one vote on it, because I asked a personal friend of mine to please let me know. So, thank y'all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please vote below. Have a good day.